Make sure you watch the news tonight. You'll see Robin and I on there working on some pretty serious stuff.
Yeah. But you got some medical miracle in the works? You guys working on a bionic brain or something?
No. You know that whole malpractice wrongful death suit that my brother and I were arguing about in here?
Yeah.
Well, turns out it was murder. Mayor Floyd, prime suspect.
But the mayor killed his girlfriend?
Wait a minute. This would be the family values, law-abiding, law and order Mayor Floyd?
Exactly. When the cops arrested him, he started yelling for Alexis to be taken off the case because supposedly they slept together at one point.
The DA and the mayor? Whoa!
He said that she was jealous and that's why she had him arrested. News crew rolling the whole time.
Yikes. Oh, dude, that sells alcohol. There
you go. But it also may get me and my brother drop from that malpractice suit, so...
Hey. Congratulations.
Listen, Johnny, thank you for taking it easy on my brother that night, too. I know he was out of control.
He was looking for a fight. Better that I take it easy on him than he keep wailing on Spinelli, huh?
Thanks, man. No problem.
There you go.
Yep. Here I am, celebrating the possible end of the malpractice suit. Robin doesn't want to drink because she's on antidepressants, so she insists that I go out. I'm making my wife happy by drinking alone.
You don't have to drink alone. There's a lot of foxy chicks in here tonight, man.
Well, they don't compare to what I have at home.
Excellent answer.
You changed your mind.
Yes, Emma's sleeping. Judy said she could stay. And I thought, you know what? I deserve a night out with my husband.
Yes, you do.
A cola on the rocks, please.
Here I stand up at your wedding. You want to take me to the poorhouse? Cola? Girl?
I'm glad you came. Always called Judy to talk about Emma.
Oh, no, no, not at all. I just... What if the mayor didn't actually do it? Johnny!
Spinelli, on courtly thought. Greetings.
You and Robin need to compare notes.
Is Dr. Scorpio having second thoughts as well?
And if the two most intelligent people that I know are still asking questions, this case is not over.
Item 34, Section 12A of my private investigation course. It says the first answer is almost always never the correct answer.
Then we need to start over and review everything from the very beginning. Spinelli has decided he wants us to be all about courtly love, which sounds kind of fun, actually, because the guy writes the girl poems and then sends her stuff. I don't know, he still has to explain all the details to me, but I think it could work. Although I would just like to skip ahead to the good part.
You mean the sex?
Yeah, that's what a relationship's all about, right?
Okay, well, in courtly love, the knight actually admires his true love from afar, and the relationship is never consummated.
Wait a second. They don't ever have sex?
That's right.
I don't think so.
If you're right about this, we have a real problem.
Spinelli! Sorry, can I talk to you for a second? Thanks.
Well, he has a point. I think if I understood him correctly.
Well, if the mayor didn't do this, then Alexis is being barbecued in the media for no reason.
You're awfully quiet tonight.
Secrets. Another way of getting all tangled up.